Hi everyone, this is S-Benenta, back with another video. So producer Todd Garner has published a new, fresh poster of the upcoming Mortal Kombat movie. It shows us the main characters: Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Shang Tsung, Raiden, Kung Lao, Liu Kang, Sonya, Jax, Kano, Cole Young and Milena. But I would have liked to see Cabal and Reiko. Anyway, the poster is great. Liu Kang, Jackson Briggs, Sonya Blade, Kano and Milena we saw earlier in the same poses, such as half-image posters and huge white banner. Do you remember those? And here we see new poses and angles of Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Shang Tsung, Kung Lao, Raiden and Cole Young. Of course, all the attention is focused on Scorpion and Sub-Zero, the greatest enemies in the history of the games. Almost everyone knows about their confrontation. They are shown with a white background instead of blue and yellow. And I like that. Some kind of variety. But fire and ice are shown on their hands. By the way, the energy of the characters is beautifully arranged on the poster. I am talking about Shang Tsung, Raiden, Liu Kang, Scorpion and Sub-Zero. But what I noticed is that Sub-Zero's mask doesn't fit tightly over his face. I've seen that in other shots as well. And Todd Garner have an answer. Think of this practically. Take a football, motorcycle, knights, etc. helmet. If you have objects coming at your face, you want a little space so your jaw isn't broken. Difference between drawings, renderings, games and practical costumes, where we think of these things. Scorpion has mask fitting very well, tied to the face. Maybe because he's the ghost. Cole Young is shown with his combat staff in both hands and in his armor. And I like to see how it works. I think there are tonfas in his hands. And this looks more like the real Raiden, God of Thunder. Now that's the way I like, just like in the games. And of course, he's got a lightning in his hand. Some were also alarmed by the inscription at the bottom of the poster. Only in cinemas. Hey, where's HBO Max? But don't worry, everything will be fine. I think this is great poster, great characters and probably the most anticipated movie of the year. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!